understand the folks who are supporting Donald right now. You're angry at Washington, and he uses angry rhetoric.